I think they're going to the ocean and the beach, and it's fun to just kind of get away, and you're just secluded. And, you know, I love to just lay. I can't do it anymore with kids, but, you know, just lay by the ocean, just hearing the waves, you know, it just kind of clears your head. And also being able to go out on the coast and go offshore and fish and do, I did a lot of that growing up and still love to do that. And so, you know, it just kind of takes you completely away from your daily life and things back home, and you're just one with, you know, the ocean. It's if you've never done it, you can't describe it to anybody. It's just totally relaxing, takes you away from everything. So.
There's nothing like that moment when you walk out on the beach for the, you know, when you first get there, you know, put your feet in the sand. I mean, there's nothing like that feeling.
And the smell of ocean air, it's amazing.
I think right now for all of us that don't live a stone's throw away from the ocean, that can't just walk out and feel that, we all feel like we kind of need a change of scenery right now. There's something about the ocean. When I close my eyes and I think about where do I want to be, where do I want to put my mind, that's kind of where it goes. And you can kind of feel it, you can hear it. And it's, once you've spent some time out there and the vastness of all of that on the beach and the ocean, it's something that really sticks with you and just kind of becomes part of you. And that's something that really is what connected us with this song. And I think that is something just very universal. Yeah, I go there and say,